Just woke up like 8 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I gotta go get ready.
Was this comfy?
We have been in here forever.
Yeah, and mom's going squirrel.
You cozy there?
What?
You comfy?
Yeah.
My mom left us. Not before. She just went to go get sausage, but it's just me and Maggie.
I'm just looking at pictures on the baby cousin.
Weirdo. We got all of our groceries. We are delivering groceries to my grandma.
My hair looks really bad, but we just got home and I'm going to rearrange my room. I don't know why, I just want to. So, yeah.
Driving test. Misspelled my ex-girlfriend's name on the tattoo on my chest. Cause I can't do nothing right, and I can't seem to get along. I've forgotten what it looks like on the other side of wrong. Yeah, I picked a fight with a boxer, scratched her name till tall, gave a heart attack to the doctor.
Watch a movie, but I don't know what to watch, so I'm just scrolling through Netflix. Nothing is good. This is a blank.
So we are going to go see my new baby cousin.
So I just got done taking pictures for the thumbnail. And my hair is kind of crazy, so just trying to brush it out. I'll be back. Oh yeah, that's a better angle. So my hair is almost brushed out. I think we might play a game, like family game. Just clip it. so Chelsea could. All done. Now I'm going to go downstairs and I think we're going to play a game. So, yeah. Tomorrow, I said Sunday. I don't know if I should wear the pink one or the black one. I like them both. I'm gonna get some other opinions, but I'm gonna lay that out at the bottom of my bed. And so, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna lay down. I'll probably watch TV for a little bit, but I'm just gonna lay down and yeah, that is my Saturday. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you come back next time. Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.